Hey guys, so today we're making creamy mushroom stroganoff. Add oil to a pan along with mushrooms, red onions, garlic, paprika, mustard and some coriander. Cook this for 6 to 7 minutes. Then add coconut milk, stock cube and allow this to simmer until it's nice and thick. And serve.